Hi, I'm Amanda, a community manager at Epic Games, and today we're talking about interactive 3D. We're experiencing a major shift in the way we work and communicate. We've moved from text and images to video, and now to a world where interactive 3D content is the norm. We're going to explore the technology that powers interactive 3D content and the skills that will be important in this immersive new world. What do we mean by interactive 3D? What we're really talking about is the ability to interact with the digital world the same way you do with the real one. Playing a game like Fortnite on your phone or computer is an example of this. Or it could be a virtual reality or augmented reality experience where you need to use special glasses or hardware to view and take part. But interactive 3D is not just for entertainment. Now we can simulate the real world in a meaningful way. For example, doctors can practice surgery before ever touching a patient. And it's possible to not only simulate what a surgeon would see during the operation, but also how it should feel. Car designers can try out new designs more easily. Usually, designers start with a full-size clay model of a new car, and that can cost a lot to produce and take weeks to make. Now they can try out and make changes to their designs in a virtual design space. And we can experience this in our everyday life too. Before you buy a new cool graphic tee, you can turn around a digital version and look at it from every angle, or even customize it with your own colors and designs. So how does this work? The technology that powers all of these experiences is called real-time rendering. This is how the Weather Channel creates realistic simulations of hurricanes and storms that the newscaster can interact with on screen. In a traditional 3D animation, the film you are watching is made up of a collection of static images that are rendered by a computer. Rendering is the process of converting a 3D model to a 2D image. Oftentimes, it can take a computer or a collection of computers days, weeks, or even months to render an entire film. To further complicate things, if an artist wants to make even the smallest change, the entire thing has to be re-rendered. With real-time graphics, the 3D computer-generated visuals that you see are rendered and displayed almost instantly, making it easy for a director to make changes to special effects instantly and collaborate on a virtual set with actors. A real-time engine is the software needed to create these immersive experiences. An Unreal Engine is an award-winning real-time engine. We call it an engine, but it's not like a car engine. It's actually computer software created with code. The creation process for interactive 3D involves bringing 3D models into a real-time engine where behaviors and intelligence can be applied. This can include lighting, materials, physics, AI or artificial intelligence, user interaction, audio, animation, VFX, cinematics, and more. The result is not a simple image, but a 3D world that you can explore and interact with. As you move around, your view of the world changes and you get to see different things, as though you've stepped inside a film. As the industry changes and we start to see interactive 3D everywhere, the demand for people to create these experiences is skyrocketing. Real-time 3D skills are in huge demand. In the future, everyone will be a creator. Want to be part of building this immersive new world? Get started with Unreal Online Learning for free today.